How to overcome shyness. Are you tired of getting sweaty palms and butterflies in your stomach in social situations? Use this guide to say sayonara to shyness. You will need a strategy, courage to take risks, consideration for others, and professional guidance. Optional, motivational lectures, and small goals. Step 1. Assess your positive qualities to boost self-confidence. Whether at work or school, in crowded parties, or in the bedroom, knowing your strengths helps you keep a positive attitude. Listen to motivational lectures to foster self-assurance. Step 2. Imagine confidently talking to another person, practicing what you might say as the star of a social gathering to teach yourself new ways of how to relate to guys and girls. Step 3. Face the demons underlying your shyness and explore the fears keeping you from expressing your true personality and interacting positively with others. Examine what situations make you most uncomfortable and consider why. Step 4. Master risk-taking, beginning with small social exchanges and gradually build the confidence to ask someone on a date or make a public speech. Set and accomplish small goals on a regular basis to build a positive demeanor. Step 5. Consider that others may feel equally shy, so make it easy for them to engage in conversation, focusing on how listening rather than speaking helps both you and your conversational partner overcome shyness. Step 6. If you are unable to conquer shyness on your own, seek professional guidance to lead you through the process. A pro can recommend books and other resources, as well as help you recognize progress in overcoming the behaviors keeping you from becoming all you are. Did you know? About 40% of the population of the United States reports shyness.